Hi, my name is Leslie Coffey, and I'm a registered respiratory therapist. I went to community college for 3 years, and I obtained an associate's degree in respiratory therapy, and I've worked at Baptist Memorial Hospital in New Albany for 15 years. Respiratory therapists play an important part in the world of healthcare. We take care of patients of all ages, from premature infants in the NICU to the elderly with chronic lung conditions. We give breathing treatments. We use complex equipment to diagnose and test people with their lung problems. We then educate and help them learn to manage these pulmonary diseases. We're also very vital in emergency situations. If a patient is unable to breathe on their own, a respiratory therapist will insert a tube into the airway, which allows us to put them on a machine like these behind me, and that will essentially breathe for the patient. This is just a few of the many things a respiratory therapist will do, but it's a very rewarding and ever-changing career.